that's really...
Yeah. Corneo's got certain tastes. This dress is so gaudy and impossible to move in.
Yeah.
Cloud?
Excuse me.
Huh.
Hey, wait a minute. Did Johnny forget to give you my message?
The one asking me to stay put? No, I got it. I was worried about you.
I'm starting to think this place is more dangerous than we thought. Who knows what they'll ask you to do in this audition? No way in hell I'll let you go in there by yourself.
By myself? Oh, don't worry. I wasn't gonna. Come on, you'll see.
See what, exactly?
According to Madame M, you've caught the eye of a certain fabulous someone, and they'd like to meet in person.
Huh?
Look at you all dolled up and fabulous.
Well, what do we have here? You're quite the pretty little lady.
Why are we here?
To see the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea and convince him to give you his stamp of approval. You said you didn't want me going alone, right? Well, with Andrea's help, you can join me. It'll be fun. And honestly, I think you'll look pretty cute in a dress.
What?
It's pretty rare for Andrea to take a personal interest in someone. At least, that's what Madame M said. Trust me, this is gonna work out great. Come on! Don't you want to save Tifa?
Wait.
No can do, Cloud. This is our plan, and you'll learn to love it. So, here's how I think we should approach him. Madame M said Andrea was a man who'd give anyone a fair chance to win him over. So I say we march right up to him, explain the situation, and see where that gets us. Sound good? Come on! Don't you want to save Tifa?
Good evening. Welcome to the entertainment extravaganza that is the Honeybee Inn.
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
You must be Mr. Cloud. He's waiting for you.
Mr. Cloud?
I've been instructed to send you through without delay, sir. Please, make your way to the stage in the back.
What stage?
The one in the back, sir. Straight through those doors and down the hall.
Chosen by Andrea himself, our honored guest.
This is your first time, right? It's okay. Do you want to practice your dance moves first?
Why would I want to do that?
Andrea thought it might be a good idea. Over here. Come on now.
Hey, hold on.
Ooh!
You've got real rhythm, mister. Move over, girls. A new dancer's come to town. Come on, come on. The show's about to start.
My, my. Is that Cloud? Mm. Darling, I had no idea.
Yoo-hoo.
Now you just sit tight until Andrea takes the stage.
Look at his muscles. Aw, he's blushing.
Welcome to the Honeybee Inn, Cloud. You seek my approval, do you?
I understand.
But those who crave my favor must first prove that they know how to move.
Think you can follow my lead?
Thank you. Yes, I will transform you into a vision of beauty. Now, without further ado, let us begin!
True beauty is an expression of the heart. A thing without shame, to which notions of gender don't apply. Don't ever be afraid to.
That show today blew my mind!
Did you drink
just
tonight?
Come over here.
I can't help it.
How about
it was
you a
amazing.
Drink? You can talk.
Was it planned from the start?
Probably
now
not.
That
did
was
you
a show.
See their look of surprise? Cloud?
Mm-hmm.
Yoo-hoo, Cloud. Hello? Eric to Cloud, come in. Eric to Cloud, come in.
Come on, Dad. Time to go home.
Eric to Cloud, come in.
Please don't. Not a word.
Not even one?
Such beauty. No!
The spice of life.
But you're
Wouldn't
so
you
pretty.
I would give anything to get to know her.
Hey, what's
going on? What do you say? Hey, little lady, are you lost or something?
Whoa!
Here you go again.
Chocobo bean popcorn here. Shaped like
anything.
I can't wait for the
Here you are. Letters from Andrea Rodea and Madame M. That ought to do the trick, right?
You serious?
Is there a problem?
I hope you know what you're in for.
Oh, we'll be fine.
If you say so. Come on.
The two of you here for the audition? Second floor, at the very end of the walk. And don't go poking your nose in where it doesn't belong.
That one's Madame M's girl, ain't it?
Man, she's hot.
Madame Trey's girl? I'd let her do things to me.
Room's at the end. Keep walking.
So dizzy.
Gas. Come on. Damn it.
Let's say we escort you to the parlor so you can make yourself more comfortable. Let's get this show on the road.
Where are you taking us?
Come on now. Oopsie daisy. Hey, better with pig, asshole. The hell? You want to throw down the Cornelius girl? So if you leave a mark on him, you ain't getting off with a woman. I know. Managed to wrangle some real lookers this time, though. Oh, shut up.
Hey, can you hear me?
Oh. Tifa?
Yes?
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good.
Wait a minute. Cloud? Is that you? Oh my god, that makeup! And that dress!
Nailed it, I know, thank you. Moving on. You good?
Yeah, bit woozy, but I'll manage.
Hey, Tifa, how you doing?
Okay.
Oh, right. I'm Aerith, a friend of Cloud's. We were worried and thought we'd come help you out.
Thanks?
Cut the chatter. We gotta leave.
Huh?
Right now.
No, not until I've got what I came for.
What?
So, after we made it back to the slums, some guys came around asking all kinds of questions. So I did some digging.
And found out they were Corneo's men.
Right. They were interested in Avalanche. But I couldn't figure out why. So I thought I'd come and ask the man himself.
Seriously?
Thought if I could find a way in and get some one-on-one time, but then I realized I'd only be one of three candidates. And that if he didn't pick me, it would all be for nothing.
Then your worries are over, aren't they? Because the other two candidates are right here, right?
Right.
So yeah, if we're all in on it, then nothing can go wrong.
I guess not.
You? Me? Cloud? Makes no difference who gets chosen, does it?
I don't know, Aerith. It feels wrong getting you involved in all this.
Don't even bother trying to talk her out of it.
Aw, Cloud gets me. Took you long enough.
So what happens now?
I think they'll call for us when it's time.
This room gives me the creeps.
Well?
Now ladies, listen up! I'm sure you're still feeling a bit woozy, but tonight's audition's about to begin! Head out the door to the left and up the stairs! Come on ladies, let's hustle!
Alright guys, let's do this.
Do you want to do this?
Beautiful ladies, time to line up for the dawn. Wait, you look kind of familiar. We haven't met before, have we? Whatever. All right, y'all good to go? Then let's do this thing. Introducing Walmart's most eligible bachelor, the one and only Don Corneo. Ladies? Nice. Very nice. Whichever one shall I pick? Shall I pick you?
yeah! I've got it! Today's bride-to-be is...
Today's?
And tomorrow's, or the day after's, if the Don takes a shine to you.
Pathetic.
Huh? Hey, which one of you said that? Was it you? Ooh, you got a mouth on you. I'm gonna enjoy breaking it in. Today's lucky lady is the Big Bone Girl. Huh? Still playing hard to get? I can dig it. Oh, yeah. Leftovers are all yours.
Yeah!
Please. Okay! Okay, ladies! Y'all coming with me.
Don't be shy, little kitten. Shimmy on over and give Daddy some sugar. No need to play coy. Nobody here but you and me. Oh, you're even cuter than I thought.
Back off.
Ooh! This kitten's got claws! I love it!
What was that?
Don't you worry, your pretty little head. Just a picture to preserve the moment. And to ensure you don't do anything inappropriate like say no.
Asshole.
Oh, praise me more!
Hey, yo, fellas! We got guests! And y'all got first crack at entertaining them. Courtesy of the ever-generous Don Corneo himself. Never forget, the Don provides.
Yeah.
Corneo!
So, ladies, ready to get to it?
Yeah. I guess I'm good to go whenever. How about you, Tifa?
Four guys between us. Okay, let's not keep Cloud waiting.
Right.
Wait. I know you. The Colosseum!
What the hell?
Get down!
Don't, you stupid!
Wait!
Good job, Eric.
It was nothing compared to you.
Andrea filled me in on the situation. I come bearing gifts with gear. I'll do what I can to clean this up. Just finish the job.
Thank you! Okay, let's go rescue Cloud.
Corneo's room, right?
Better hurry. Better hurry.
Man, I'd love to spend some quality time with girls like that.
Bet they're going at it right now. Lucky bastard.
What are you doing here?
Hey, ain't you two the rejects?
One more shot! That'll do!
I'm feeling wild!
Get him!
How do you like this?
This one's for you!
This one's
stop
mine.
It! See you around.
Don't stop. Tell me what
you
a bad boy I
bastard.
Am. Yes, yes, I am! Here I come, baby! Hey, who the hell gave you permission to do that? One of you get in here and teach this bitch some manners!
Sorry, but your boys had to learn some manners too.
What the?
Cloud, your clothes!
Oh?
So you're a man, huh? What are you three up to?
We'll ask the questions. Like, why'd you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche?
Huh? Don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. Let's try again. Why did you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche? Spill the beans, or...
I'll cut them off.
All right, I'll talk! Some guy with a gun for an arm! I was paid to find him!
Paid by who?
I can't tell you that! They'd hunt me down like a dog!
Well, you better. Cause if you don't,
I'll rip them off!
It was the director of public security, Heidegger! It was Heidegger!
Shinra! And what were they planning?
Some things are better left unsaid, you know?
See, I'm not so sure they are. Better keep talking.
Or I'll smash them.
All right, you got me. I could never say no to a sexy girl.
Since Avalanche blew up two reactors, Shinra's decided they ought to stamp them out, home base and all. And I mean stamp out. By targeting the support pillar and blowing it up.
The pillar?
Did I stutter? The plate will come crashing down. It'll be Sector 6 all over again.
I'm sure you've been there and seen the wreckage for yourself. So you know exactly what Sector 7's gonna look like.
They wouldn't.
Come on, guys. We gotta go.
Before you do!
No.
Please, this won't take long. As everyone knows, villains only divulge their plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation?
When they think they've already won, right?
Ladies and gentlemen, we have ourselves a winner! You get an all-expenses-paid trip to the sewers. Enjoy the sights and smells!
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000.
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Breathe. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Damn it, Reeks. Aerith.
Cloud. We have to get to Sector 7.
Yeah.
That bastard!
I know it's sudden.
Can you fight?
This time.
Take the lead?
All right.
Until next time.
Bring it.
There it goes.
Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. When we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there, then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what, right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche thing, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first. Lead the way! You asked for it!
No holding back. You're mine.
So long.
That's a win.
It reeks down here.
Well, the Undercity isn't exactly the prettiest place, and we're under that, so...